And we're back with the Mobile Esports Arena monthly tournament for Clash Royale. So now we're expecting another pro player here. Let's see, do you have any idea who will be your next match?
That would be H Toots versus Shigure again.
Oh, Shigure.
Shigure, but what clans do these guys
Shigure know? Came from Nova One PH and H Toots from PH Myth.
PH Myth.
Yes.
Wow, there are like a lot of clans here in Philippines that has PH.
Yes, from PH.
Because they're really proud to represent our country whenever they play yes, Clash Royale.
So that's why you have to support Philippine players too, okay? So we're just waiting. Okay, and we're live now with our game with H Toots from PH Myth and PH Shigure from Nova One PH. Okay, so H Toots dropped Mega Minion while Shigure Ice Golem.
That's like a 2 versus 1.
Yes. Okay, so the bandit will be able to no. So there maybe Dragon is trying to defend from the Electro Wizard and the Night Witch.
However, the log there that Shigure
drop
didn't even
push.
Yeah, and hit the right tower of Toots.
So now Toots dropped a giant from the back while Shigure is trying to push using Night Witch, Battle Ram, and Ice Golem. But each Toots has Electro Wizard and Mega Minion to defend his left tower. Well, yes, successfully, H Toots was able to defend it. The Night Witch, Battle Ram, and Ice Golem did not make any damage from H Toots' tower.
And so far, Toots is really trying to push
Shigure's tower.
Right tower.
Okay, so there, so...
Ooh! There's there's quite a damage there coming from Shigure.
Okay, so from Ams Guapo, a shout out sa cute na leader na. So to the leader of Divine Dark Side, hi.
Hello. And Shigure here with a lot of minions on.
Okay, yes. Shigure tried to push using the log ice golem, but
the baby dragon is really.
But H Toots was able to defend it.
Now the giant here is trying to move to the left tower of Shigure.
Well, that tombstone really is a good distraction with everything.
And it's well, there. Wow, there's a lot of damage coming from Toots. Yeah,
yes.
From Toots right now. And will he be able to take down the tower? No.
Okay, so...
So it's a Night Witch versus Night Witch here. But it seems that Shigure's Night Witch will die first.
Well, Shigure is trying to push both sides. He tried the combo bandage battle ram on the right side and got the baby dragon on the left side.
Shout out to Shigure's sister Jen and brother Auron from Los Angeles, California.
Wow. So we have a viewer from Los Angeles,
yes.
California.
Supporting their... family member?
Yes, from Nova One PH.
We still have two minutes and 50 seconds left, and will Toots be able to take down the tower? Or no?
Will Shigure surprise us with a push on Toots' left tower?
Now, knowing here that Toots still has 2,000 and a 1,000 HP tower, and Shigure with an 800 and 2,000 HP tower, it seems that I would say Toots is quite
is
ahead.
Yes.
Ahead here.
Okay. Toots, well, this is what I love about the miner. While the tower or the other units are trying to kill the giant, it's damaging the tower already. So it's down to 300, from 800 down to 300.
It's like 500 damage.
Yes.
From Toots there.
Okay, but this is a lot of units here, so let's see if Toots will be able to defend. Okay, that's wrong move from Toots. Well, that's a good game, so 1 point from Shigure. Well, Toots think or thought that the miner will be able to damage or take down the tower already, but the lots of minions from Shigure No. That's not a good move from H2.
Alright, so we're waiting for a second game. Please don't forget to follow and like our Facebook page, which is Mobile Esports Arena. Also, subscribe to our YouTube channel, which is Mesa Official. And hit the follow button as well for our Twitch channel, which is twitch.tv/MesaOfficial.
So there. So now we're on the second round. So it's 1 point for Shigure and 0 for each Toots.
Now, who do you think will this be like just the other games that we casted where you know both players get a 1-1 score and then eventually we're moving
to
the third?
This game will be on Shigure.
So it's a 2-0.
Yes.
You think so? Okay.
Asian reminds me of someone from a TV show.
Wow! Yes. Oh my god, but I can't remember. You still have a lot of time to remember, so try at
Don't
least.
Try it.
Alright,
okay, so Night Witch against Executioner. Well, we all know that Executioner is a counter for Night Witch. So there. So I can see, I can always see Baby Dragon on Shigure's deck and Battle Ram.
I could actually say that Baby Dragon is also a quite useful and a powerful unit as well.
True. So there. Okay, the Bannock was able to reach the tower.
And the Night Witch is trying to chase.
That's a good one. Shigure distracting the Night Witch from the middle one up to the other side of the...
Now both players are just waiting. Who will jump their unit first?
True.
And it's Toots.
It's Toots. So now, Night Witch Battle Ram combo. Let's see if it will push. Okay, well, that's a good defense from H Toots there.
So it's a Night Witch versus Night Witch.
See? Okay, Baby Dragon.
The good thing about here with regards to Baby Dragon is if you place down a giant and your opponent's using a Baby Dragon, your giant's just gonna pass through.
Yes, because the Baby Dragon will wipe out everything in front of the giant. So there. Oh, so H2's deck is a graveyard deck. So graveyard poison, which is a good combo because while damaging the tower, it also kills the support or the defense of the other side.
And that's HP though from the Night Witch, and I don't think he will be able to survive.
Yes. Fireball. Okay, so H2's tower is down to 800, to 600.
With 20 seconds left in
20
our time.
20 seconds left. Well, I guess if there's no miracle here, Shigure will surely win this match.
Or not?
Yes.
Well,
H2's keeps on defending, but I don't think that it will last long.
I'd say props to H2's as well because he was able to defend both of his towers with the aggression from Shigure and how aggressive he is with regards to dropping his units.
Shigure keeps on dropping and H2 keeps on defending. Well, that's too distracting. You will not know which tower to defend because the units there, it's too hard to defend. Well, there. Another point for Shigure, which makes him a winner on this match.
Alright, I have a good feeling here that Shigure will move to finals, just like what you said earlier.
Yes.
So that's a 2-0 from Shigure and...
Zero from H2. So congrats, guys, but you both gave each other a